initially started playing basketball when I was about like 5, because my older brother was playing and liked it. You know, my dad and grandpa were always big fans of the Warriors. And so I've developed a passion for the game early on, and I haven't stopped playing since.
The team camaraderie is pretty nice. We're all pretty tight and close with each other, so it's nice to be around a bunch of guys every day that want the same goal as you. And so,
well, I'd say a lot right now because I'm practicing every day. I mean, I watch basketball just about every day. I play it every day. I'd say a big impact.
On the team's like really fun. It's just like a different kind of energy. Like, we're more of like a family than any other sport I've ever played.
My favorite part is playing with my teammates, probably. They're all so much fun to play with, and we're so close that it makes playing fun.
Takes up all of my like free time basically. So like right after school I'm in the gym, or like on Friday nights I'm at a game or something.
I've been playing basketball for 13 years now, so I've just grown up playing, and it's gonna be weird not playing.